Well, give the three, the first one of the ball game to Adonis Thomas. No look bounce pass through the lane.
That's a great job by Somers in sprinting back. I mean, already you can see the adjustment with the Bighorns defense. They're sprinting back more.
Balance.
Yeah, he was off balance. Just trying to spin it up.
And we see Tabik right back in the ball game. Didn't get a very long break.
Two on one.
Oh,
counted on the continuation. The foul will go against Chambers. Fields. He's open for the shot. Didn't take it.
Yeah, see, I talked
to... Uh-oh.
Oh, missed assignment.
Yeah, somebody went to sleep and gave Adonis Thomas an easy...
Catch that ball too close to the baseline. See where Fields is now. See, that's not a good place to catch that basketball. Another layup.
Another reverse layup. Adonis Thomas now with 50. It's starting to wear on me. Oh, you're right. A near steal.
Look at the beat. I mean,
yeah. Yeah, bring a guy to the middle, then you've got a 3-on-2 break, and they make it look easy. Goes the other way, you've got a 12-point game. Pressure applied.
See, Aboya got caught up at half court.
All right, Fields somehow maintained his balance and kept his dribble. Nice left-hander by Thomas.
Nice pass.
Hansbrough, it hit the iron. Still controlled by Thomas with his strength inside. A little turnaround. He has 23. Hashim Tabik didn't score his basket last time. He has 16. That'll be a foul on the dribble drive. Adonis Thomas now registering 25, looking for number two. Thomas was draped all over him.
You know, I've seen some terrific shooting in here. You know, Richie Fromm and Marcus Landry. This is one of the best shooting performances.